WHTZ Newark, New York City. Welcome, my friends, to the 5 o'clock whistle. To my right is Zippy.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm great.
To my left is nobody.
Nobody.
And staring at a bunch of wacky sound effects and a bunch of crazy songs is me, Cubby. What do you think of Z100?
You're playing a real great selection of songs. Stevie Nicks, Glory Estefan. Great selection.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
So I understand you're at work.
Yeah.
What do you do?
I make loans for the city for depressed buildings.
Oh, I heard you did like a lot of public speaking.
No, I wish that I hope that I could, but not everybody is as gifted as you guys.
Oh, I'm not gifted, believe me.
Yeah, but they say it's the they kind of say sometimes it's not what you say, it's the tune that you play.
Exactly.
The Z100, the New York's weekend party animal.
You know, I like you. I want to go out and have a drink with you sometime.
Okay.
You sound like a cool guy.
Sure. Yeah, I love your station.
Well, I love you, man. Hey, you know, it's about that time, and since I got you on the phone,
yeah.
Why don't you do me a favor and tell everybody what time it is?
It's 5 o'clock. It's quitting time. It's the weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my man.
That is so juvenile.
Let's get ready to rumble. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen. It's 5 o'clock. Do you know where your car is Wake up.
If you're not listening to the 5 o'clock whistle, you're a dumbass. And chances are you're probably not hearing this anyway.
Yeah, a lot going on this weekend. Details next on Z100.
You're unbelievable.
Ah, yes, Z100, the 5 o'clock whistle. Paul, Cubby, Bryant, along with Zippy. Let me bow to Zippy right now. Thank you so much for making the 5 o'clock whistle run smoothly there, Zippy.
I'm a good student.
Exactly.
You are the master.
You know, they're going to be playing that in Chicago tonight if the Bulls win. You want Chicago to win?
I would love it if they won.
Really? See,
it's a dynasty.
You've got to pull it for the underdog.
Dynasty.
You know, it's like, Michael, you proved it. Michael Jordan, okay, you're the best player to ever live. All right, now I'm sick of it.
Now get the hell out.
Yeah, get the hell out of here. We know you're the best. Great. All right, let somebody else win. All right,
you're fickle. I'm still rooting for him.
All right, a lot going on this weekend. Let me tell you what's going on this weekend. First of all, if you want money, Monday morning at 7:20, the Z Morning Zoo will bring the free money to you. Hint, hint. Remember that Z free money machine? That's all I'm going to say. 7:20, Monday morning.
Very subtle.
Money, money, money on Z100. To hold you over until Monday, all this weekend, we got your VIP access to Rye Playland and a chance to be professionally edited into your own custom copy of Will Smith's video, Just the Two of Us. This is pretty cool.
Very cool.
Now, have you heard Will Smith's new song, Just the Two of Us? I'm going to play a clip of it right here. Check this out.
Just the two.
Daddy loves you. Daddy loves you. Yeah, okay. So it's a very touching song about his son that he wrote.
Exactly.
So whenever you hear the song, enjoy it all weekend. But listen to Z100 as well, because we'll tell you when to call in a couple of minutes. We'll hook you up with the Rye Playland tickets, and you can be in this video.
Right. We're going to film you and put you in a custom version of the video.
And MTV might even air it, I understand.
Ah.
I just made that part up.
Oh, okay.
Please keep listening to the 5 o'clock whistle. I'll get you qualified soon. Z100. But guys, if you really want us to date the women this weekend, you go up to them and you say,
"What do you say we go back to my house and I'll show you my man-sized manicotti?"
Yeah, this always works. Trust me, keep listening. These lines work.
You know, I've been to Hawaii.
Which island?
I kind of like a poker. You like a licky-dicky. I'm a kind of kinky. Want to peek a pee-pee? Why don't you come to my place? I'll show you my beefy bologna. How would you like my bony macaroni? Or my fatty Alfredo? Or my hard salami? I got them all.
Oh, man. See, 5 o'clock whistle. That sounds like some lines we heard during the meat market the other night.
We heard a lot worse than that.
Z Morning Zoo's a meat market, South Street Seaport, Pier 17. Went out without a hitch. A lot of people called, just like loved the whole thing.
Huge success.
Yeah, huge success. A lot of people were there. Z Morning Zoo was there. Very successful. People hooked up. It was absolutely amazing. Do we have the microphones? We had the microphones set up over the meat market.
Oh, some audio?
And we got the audio actually ready to go. We heard some wacky pickup lines at the meat market. But probably the oddest pickup line of all that we heard on tape that we had to play right now is this one here. I don't know if you remember this. Remember we were listening when it happened?
I was out of the room.
Absolutely incredible.
Oh, my God. Becky, look at her butt.
Remember this?
It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. But, you know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so flat.
I like that.
so white. Thank you.
What do you say we go back to my place and I'll show you my man-sized manicotti? You know, I've been to Hawaii.
Which island?
Maui.
No. Like Burgess would say it.
I kind of like a poke. You like a licky dicky? I'm kind of kinky. Want a peek a pee pee? Why don't you come to my place? I'll show you my beefy bologna. How'd you like my bony macaroni? Or my fatty Alfredo? Or my hard salami? I got them all.
My mom.
Now, all the ladies in the place, if you got real hair, real fingernails, if you got a job, you going to school, and you don't need nobody to help you handle your business, make some noise. One, two, three, come on now. When I say freeze, it is freeze. One time. When I say freeze, y'all stop on the dime. When I say freeze, it is freeze. One time. When I say freeze, y'all stop on the dime. Freeze. Now, to all the brothers in the place that don't give a damn about what them ladies talking about, cause you just trying to get your man, make some noise.
Man, you're crazy.
Now let me clear my throat.
Okay.
Oh! At first of May, hope you don't mind. Let me clear my throat. Special dedication going out to all the ladies and all the brothers in here. Like I love y'all to death here.
If y'all just tuned in, this is the all-new Rap 100. Paul, Cubby, Bryant. Paul and Zippy. Actually, no, it's the 5 o'clock whistle.
You got me going there.
Yeah, you know I'm a big sports fan.
Huge sports fan.
So, I got to share this to the listeners because they're going to laugh very hard. These are actual, real sports quotes. These quotes I'm about to say actually came out of somebody's mouth one time or another. Senior basketball player at the University of Pittsburgh said this. I'm going to graduate on time, no matter how long it takes. These are actual quotes. I'm not making these up. Joe Theismann, remember he played for the Redskins?
Right.
He's a commentator now for ESPN.
With the leg.
Yeah. Nobody in football should be called a genius. A genius is a guy like Norman Einstein.
Who?
I think he meant Albert.
Yeah.
Bill Peterson, who's the head coach of Florida State football. Actually, he's a coach, not the head coach. You guys pair up in groups of three, then line up in a circle. Shaquille O'Neal on whether he had visited the Parthenon during his visit to Greece. Did I say that right?
The Parthenon.
Oh yeah, the Parthenon is that
right.
Famous
ancient Greek ruin.
Right, right. Well, Shaquille O'Neal was asked if he visited, and he said, I can't really remember the names of the clubs that he went to.
The clubs.
Oh, yeah, clubs. Shaquille O'Neal on his lack of championships. He had this to say. I've won at every level except college and pro.
What's left?
Oh, I got a couple more here. In 1992, Pat Williams, Orlando Magic general manager, on his team's 7-27 record. They weren't like winning any games.
Right.
He said this. We can't win at home. We can't win on the road. As general manager, I just can't figure out where else to play. And finally, of course, the Jazz are playing in the championship tonight. Frank Layden, Utah Jazz president, on a former player. I told him, son, what is it with you? Is it ignorance or apathy? The player said, coach, I don't know and I don't care. Actual quotes, ladies and gentlemen. And we pay these guys millions.
piece in my mouth.
Hang on a second. Thank you very much.
5:30 entertainment, please. First, I gotta tell you, the 5 o'clock whistle brought to you by Coca-Cola Surge.
Hi, Cubby!
My God, I'm awake now!
Hey.
Daniel Monero, Sharon Stevens, if you stop by.
Hi!
The Z100 pajama party.
Wait, we're here to plug that tomorrow night we start at 6 o'clock, not 7.
Yeah, why is that?
Because we're good! That's why! No, I'm just kidding. Because
people want to hear more pajama party.
They want to hear more dirt.
That's it. They want some more gossip, more sex.
By the way, what's the topic tomorrow? Hold on a second. Don't tell me. I know you know. What CD do you put on
for
makeout music?
Yeah.
And, by the way, Rob Thomas, Matchbox 20, our special Hottie of the Week guest.
Okay, all right. So, it's the pajama party. 6 o'clock tomorrow.
I'm done. See ya.
Bye, Sharon. 5:30 entertainment, please. What's going on, Danielle?
Well, yesterday I told you Derek Jeter, Mariah Carey, Splitsville. Bye-bye.
Now, today I thought about that.
Okay.
Is that just a media thing so they can have their time, like, alone?
Maybe. I don't know. Who knows?
Well, go ahead. Sorry to interrupt you. Go ahead.
Could be, but you know what? Everybody's talking about it more now. If they had just come out in the beginning and said, we're together, we wouldn't have cared as much.
Right.
You know, but because they hit it so much, we had a pride.
Exactly.
That's the problem. Just tell us and we won't bother you. Okay. Today I bring you Whitney Houston, Bobby Brown getting a divorce.
Really?
That's what I hear. Yeah. I think it's their 6-year wedding anniversary that they're celebrating next week. And what I hear is that they will be filing for divorce. And you know what, Whitney? I say get out, girl. You know, I don't know why. Because we did in the ladies' room the other day on the morning show. What celebrity have you done the nasty with or made out with or fooled around with, something to that effect? And we got a phone call from this girl. She said, well, my roommate used to sleep with Bobby Brown while he was married to Whitney Houston. I would come home sometimes and Bobby Brown be sitting on my couch.
Sure it wasn't one of those cardboard cutouts?
All right, moving along. Jennifer Love Hewitt, can you believe this one, Cubby? In her teenage years, she was an awkward person. She was weird looking. She said she got made fun of in high school. And a couple weeks ago, she met a couple of girls that used to make fun of her in high school. And they came over to her and they recognized her. And of course, they came over to her. And they said, hey, can we have your autograph? We knew you in high school. And she looked at them and she said, I don't think so.
Wow.
Sorry, I have a meeting to go to.
Talk about revenge.
Yeah, she said she never said no to anybody who asked her for her autograph, but it really felt good.
That's the stuff you dream about.
Exactly. Getting back at those people
that
have done you wrong when you were in high school.
All right, so a new time tomorrow, 6 o'clock, the Z100 pajama party. Check out Shannon Danielle. And you can even email her right now on that big topic. What CD do you have on in the background?
Yeah.
When you're making love.
Yeah.
I usually put on Donny Osmond, Soldier of Love. That's a good song.
I could sing that for you right now.
Yeah.
That's really scary, isn't it?
Do we have Soldier of Love, Zippy?
I'm not even going to look.
Maybe we can play it next week.
No, we can't.
Okay, all right. Caller 100 right now, 1-800-242-0100. And you get some Kleenex that I've blown my snot in because I have allergies.
Come on.
I'm all stuffed up. I am. VIP access to Rye Playland and the chance to be professionally edited in your own custom copy of Will Smith's Just the Two of Us video. Good luck from Z100. Here's more details.
Z100. Ladies and gentlemen, singer, songwriter, actor, and father.
Y'all, what's up? This is Will Smith.
Will has a new song out that's going to help us celebrate Father's Day.
It's a song that I wrote about my son, and it's basically a celebration of fatherhood. It's called Just the Two of Us.
In the hospital that first night, took an hour just to get the car seat in right. People driving off fast got me kind of upset. Got you home safe, placed you in your bassinet.
On Father's Day, Z100 will be at Rye Playland, celebrating Father's Day. And everyone's invited. Listen to Z100 to get your name on a special guest list. Winners and their father or son will have a few seconds of video shot and insert it into their own personalized copy of Will Smith's Just the Two of Us video.
This is Will Smith, and I am wishing every dad out there a happy Father's Day from me and from Z100.
Radio City Music Hall sold out. Continental Airlines Arena sold out. Nassau Coliseum sold out. And now, by overwhelming popular demand, September 2nd at Nassau Coliseum, their final area appearance. Backstreet Boys.
Playing games with my
own. The beat has hit the street. AJ, Nick, Howie D, Kevin, Brian. Backstreet Boys. The vocal magic of Backstreet Boys. The boys are hot. Backstreet Boys. Live September 2nd at Nassau Coliseum. Backstreet Boys. Listen. carefully. Reserve seat tickets for Backstreet Boys on sale this Saturday afternoon at 1 at all Ticketmaster outlets or Ticketmaster charged by phone.
Get up. Get down. Get back.
Backstreet Boys are coming, and you gotta see them live. Produced by Metropolitan Entertainment Group.
Dirty work, may I help you?
100planeth.com or go experience the truth at Planet Honda. I promise you'll feel great about life.
OutQ.
Club calendar.
OUTQ.com. The planet.
Believe the hype. Planet Hoboken is that hot. Tonight, join the planet's big-ass beer bash with free admission for bachelorette parties. Ladies, see this live and up close tonight at the legendary Planet Hoboken.
DJ's
Belmar. Saturday night, the VIP card exchange starts at 11. Trade in your old expired card for a new one.
Plus, Planet Z broadcasts live with Z100's Reno.
Saturday at DJ's in Belmar.
Webster Hall.
New York City's largest dance club. Tonight, New York's legendary DJ Brutal Bill. Visit Webster-Hall.com for free admission before 11:30. Webster Hall, the East Village, New York City.
www.outq.com, your online link to exciting weekly events and VIP treatment at your favorite tri-state nightclubs. Log on now to www.outq.com.
The Planet, B2B, Big Beers, Bachelorette Parties. You can't beat Planet Hoboken.
Z100 Cubby kicking off 45 minutes of today's best music after a traffic check with Carrie Lee in Virginia. Bardini. Carrie.
Got some problems in the Bronx, northbound New England Thruway. Very heavy ride through County Line. You get a stalled tractor trailer that's blocking out a lane. Then in Queens, westbound Jackie Robinson Parkway. Get a heavy ride off the Grand Central Parkway with an accident blocking out a lane. Eastbound side pretty slow. You get some rubbernecking delays throughout the area. Belt Parkway eastbound jammed up from Leverett's Boulevard into the Cross Island Parkway. Get an accident blocking a lane as well. Westbound side pretty heavy from Cross Bay Boulevard into Rockaway Parkway. Keep in mind, roads are slick and there is a lot of fog in the area. Crossing the Hudson River outbound Lincoln, a 30-minute wait outbound Holland 30. George Washington Bridge traffic's heavy, but moving inbound George, you got a 25-minute delay inbound Lincoln and Holland, 25 minutes each. I'm Carrie Lee, AccuTraffic on Z100.
Z100, where at least 45 minutes of today's best music starts now.
Today's best music.
This hour on Z100, got that new one from Semisonic, Alanis Morissette on the way, More Money, More Problems from Biggie and Will Smith. Kicks it off.
Best music. New York.
Z100. Scott from Yonkers. He was caller 100. He's going to Rye Playland, and he'll be edited professionally into his own custom copy of Will Smith's Just the Two of Us video. We're doing this all weekend long, and make sure you listen for his new song, too. It's pretty cool. Z100.
Drumming my pain with his fingers.